Yes, we're back. We're back again in Train Sim World, somewhere we haven't been for a while. We're back on the Great Western Main Line as well, and we're in this little thing, a Turbo Star, I think it's called. We're in the middle, well, not in the middle of a route, we've just started a scenario. It's jumped me straight in, and yeah, we've got to stop at Twyford. So without further ado, let's jump on board. Grab that guidebook to how to drive this thing, and let's go. Hi there, Steve here. Yes, welcome back to Train Sim World. Let's get ourselves on board then. We'll close that door, sit ourselves down, and I think we've got to do some things. So, master key unlocked. Reverser is in forward. And we're away. So next stop, Twyford at 8:17 is where we got to go. 4.9 miles in that direction. So yeah, straight in. Managed to work out how to get ourselves moving. That's always a plus. Trains in this do seem very quiet. So we've got a green just ahead of us. Does seem incredibly quiet, doesn't it? There we go. But doesn't it look great? One thing I do like about Train Sim World is how it looks. It just looks absolutely stunning, doesn't it? Really, really smart. Right, we've got 90 speed limit. Other set views, so we'll jump back inside. Well, that's saying we've got a 40 limit coming up next, so better brake back down for that. Which we've done, over to these tracks, and then 125 limit coming up. There we go. But then back down to a 40 again. That's because we're crossing the... I thought I'd been crossing onto another track. Oh, yes, we are. Okay. Right, over we've gone again. So now back to a... 125 limit. It's just very quiet. Right, 3.8 miles to go to our stop. Actually had quite a good screenshot moment there, I think. There we go. Yeah, looking rather nice. I do like the way Train Sim World looks. It's nice to jump in occasionally. It's not as good for me as Train Sim is. Right, we've got a yellow light coming up in 0.7 of a mile. This thing's flat out anyway. Hope it doesn't turn to a red. So I wish we had this in Train Sim. That would be quite nice. Oh, train coming the other way. Does show, I suppose, how well insulated these things are. I hope that yellow doesn't become a red. Another yellow. We've only got 2 miles to go though until we arrive at Twyford. But it does look nice, doesn't it? Graphically, Train Sim World looks stunning. No real issues, really, with Train Sim. But I think Train Sim World, visually, has just got the edge. Right, we've got a red coming up now. So we need to slow down for it. Probably not that early, but we need to slow down for it. So this has just got a better experience for me for being outside the cab. Because the noises we're getting inside the cab, I think, is too quiet. So I like doing the journey outside. Yards, and then we've got to stop. Close now. That was close. I started accelerating instead of braking. Oh, it's 166 turbo start. That's what it is. Okay. Right, and now we wait. For the light to turn another colour other than red, really. I'd go with an amber. I'd be happy with an amber. Yellow. Or I'd be happy with a green one, really. Okay, we're late into Twyford. It says stop at 8:17. It's now 8:18 while we're waiting for this light to change. Train coming the other way. That's changed now, isn't it? Well, we're going to change tracks, so we're going to go to where he's just come from, I'm guessing. So he must have just come out of Twyford. Now we've got to go in. Got a 40 limit coming up. And then a yellow. That's going to make us switch tracks, which it is. I don't want to be accelerating too much with the station only 0.7 a mile away. And I've got to remember how to open the doors. That's going to be interesting. So we are late, that is definitely a thing. But I blame the red light that we had to wait for. Right, so next light is a red. Maybe that's the other side of the station, which looks like it could be. And into Twyford we come. With a handy little mark showing us where we should be stopping. It's handy if you can stop in those marks, but I can't always do that. Objective complete. Unlock doors. Engine start. Where's the dory button? Train door close. Train door release. Okay, that didn't do anything. Train door release. I jumped about the doors on the wrong side. Yeah, I opened the doors on the wrong side first. It's fine, they've all managed to get, thankfully they're sensible enough not to realise that to jump off the train onto the tracks. So that's quite good. Quite a lot of people getting off. When they could eventually get off, of course. And a few getting on. See, I'm so used to a train sim just pressing one button and it opens the doors. Forgot with this one, it's proper and all that. You've got to press the correct button to do it. So unloading as we are. And then we'll make our way forwards. Lock doors. Okay. Is that it? That can't be it, surely. One stop. Please exit the vehicle. I don't want to get off. I want to drive it on to the next stop. You have completed the service. But what if I didn't want to complete the service? So what's it with train now? Well, that was a disappointment. Yeah, sorry about that, people. I thought I'd be driving the train a bit further than that. Press E to start the station stopping tutorial. What? That's about all I can do from this, isn't it? Let's just go back at that then. I honestly thought that journey was going to be longer than that. Station stopping. This is what I need to do, actually.
Stopping at stations correctly and on time is a vital part of keeping the railway running smoothly. Let's take a look at bringing a Class 166 service to a stop at Twyford. To start, bring the train up to speed, set the reverser to forward, and apply a small amount of power using the combined throttle brake to get us off the line.
Okay, is it a small amount?
down and bringing her to a stop. Set the combined throttle brake to 5 and increase your speed up to 40 miles an hour.
I can hear the engine now. Whereas we couldn't before. It's how it should be. I think it must have been a fault with the audio in that last train. Oh, it's not. Yeah, it's still annoyingly quiet in here. Right, so bring it up to 40 miles an hour. I'm guessing she's going to chirp in when I get to 40.
Now that we are at speed, set the combined throttle brake back to off so that we can just coast.
I've done that. So we've got a yellow coming up in 700 yards. I thought I actually nailed that stop when I came to a halt at Twyford as well. That was pretty good. But I honestly didn't think that journey was going to be that short. We'll have to do some more in Train Sim World. I really do like it. I want to do some more on a West Somerset line. Do some of those again. We can do this. That's pretty good, I think. Objective complete.
Passengers are ready to start boarding. Release the left doors using the button on the left of the desk. Wait for the boarding, then close the doors. To release the right doors, the button is on the right side of the desk, but you won't need that for now.
Okay, we're loading passengers. This is a sense of deja vu. It's exactly where we were, 5 minutes ago. Is that going to be it, or is it going to tell me to go somewhere else now? Objective complete. Close left train doors. Okay. Okay. So yeah, we basically did a bit of Twyford. Well, there we go. We'll end this there at Twyford. Definitely a shorter route than I thought it was going to be. Thought we'd be doing something a bit longer than that journey wise. Let's see if we can go up and over the platform. Over to the other side. Is that a thing we can do? I do like this, that you can wander around in Train Sim World that you can't do in Train Sim. It is really nice to do. There's one up over the other platform. There's a lift. Yep, excuse me, coming through. Now, is there another platform? I didn't see that one. Oh, yeah. Oh, there you go. Nice little wander around Twyford to end the video. The train coming in. I wonder if we can get on it. Coming through. Run, Forest, run. Ha ha. Well, there we go. No idea where this train's going, but we're on it. As we pull out, hopefully in a minute, we will actually, what if I can go in the cab? Can I go in the cab? Is that a thing I can do? What's up there? That toilets. Oh, yeah. Well, it's a long train, this one. Hello. I'm just going to stand here. Yeah. Hello. Don't mind me. You carry on. You know, you need to sort of touch the power lever. Okay, you don't then. Well, there we go. So we're letting that there, leaving Twyford. We will come back and do some more Train Sim World at some point down the line. But there'll certainly be some more trains in one form or another. I shut that door. On a Wednesday. Something from OMSI, the bus simulator, on a Monday. Something from either Firm Bus or Tourist Bus on a Friday. Something from X-Plane on a Saturday. And occasionally something on Random Sunday as well. So plenty of content from me. Please do hit the subscribe button. Yep, honestly didn't know that journey was going to be that short. But we'll do something longer next time. Until then, if you have been, thanks very, very much for watching.